So, today, what can we talk about? We already talked about Janet Anderwalerta. It's sad that she's passed away. Oh yeah, are Maya's family in The Simpsons? You know, they can be in it, since The Simpsons is overrated, so we put them in the show. I don't have a photo of Amaya's family. Steve as the dad, Sally as the mom, Eli as the brother, and Amaya as the annoying brat.
Amaya O'Peary. She can be Lisa Simpson.
Eli can be Bart. Steve as the fat Homer, because Steve is fat too. And Sally as Marge. Doesn't matter about the blue hair.
Yeah, I know. The Simpsons is overrated. Wait, didn't I saw your OG person having sex with a fence or something?
I think so. I think Nixon told me about it. I don't know why. Maybe he found out that Rufus unfloated and blocked Fab Guy. At one point police showed up, because, once again, noise complaint.
No wonder Fab Guy is loud. I better head off now. Yeah, why do you have Tweety Bird with you?
Well, it's better than Disney. Disney can suck my pee-pee.
Remember Honey Idols? With the poke dance. Yeah, Harrison Burton was there to see it with Todd Gilliland. While they were dancing to Natsu e no Tobia and Ever End There. Okay, let's pretend they're in Never Feels outfits. The one that Nick Salmon saw.